Welcome back to another episode of Boundary Break, where we basically take the camera anywhere we want. And today we're going to be looking at jslutty from another angle. If we hold the camera in place after that one frame of animation, you can see that jslutty actually moves all the way to the right, tilting his head and showing you angles of his face that the player would never be able to see otherwise.